Hi, my name is Luisa. I'm Miriam Esminio. No, I'm kidding. Come on. I'm a project manager at LatAm Startups, and I am responsible for all the programs. I coordinated the program since the planning until the execution and the conclusion of the program.
My name is Samuel, and at LatAm Startups, I'm the marketing coordinator. And working at LatAm Startups, I have the opportunity to wear several hats, working with corporate communications and strategizing marketing campaigns. Event coordination sometimes, as well as content creation.
I'm Cameron, and I'm a market research intern here at Latin American Startups. I work researching some of the economic ecosystems of the Latin American countries.
So my name is Carolina, go by Carol as well. I am customer experience at LatAm Startups. I'm from Brazil. On customer experience, I basically go through all the process throughout the program. So I am basically the bridge between the customer and the mentors. So I do all the the matching agenda.
I'm Charmaine Escalau. I am a market research analyst in LatAm Startups. So I help international companies to launch into a North American market through research data and identifying threats and opportunities in the market.
Hi, I'm Joseph. I'm here at LatAm as a web developer. I work on the website to make it welcoming and informative to potential clients and startups.
My name is Hussein Fathi, and I'm a software engineer here at LatAm Startups. I'm helping with the development and implementation of a new platform to help startup companies with their application process.
Hello, my name is Vinod Talreja, and I work here as the marketing assistant at LatAm Startups. My job is to help international startups with their marketing strategies in North America.
My name is Miriam Lasarte. I'm the CEO of LatAm Startups. And 2021 has been a very exciting year for LatAm Startups. Same as 2020, we are receiving a lot of different type of startups, but most important, I think, we are kind of switching startups, not just having people from Latin America, but also from other parts of the world. We are now seeing startups from India, Iran, Pakistan, Poland, so many other countries in our community. So I believe the team that we have right now, the team that is working with these startups, are actually reflecting the international part of our work with the community, and it's also reflecting how the ecosystem in Toronto is perceived in Canada. It's a multicultural ecosystem. This is a multicultural team. We are totally embracing diversity and community.